RTE News 5 Today.
Good morning, everybody. 5 a.m. on your Wednesday. We start this hour with some breaking news. Police investigating a shots fired call along Columbia Parkway.
And now we're hearing traffic's being rerouted. News 5's Andrew Setters is live on the scene with the latest. What's happening now, Andrew?
Well, Lisa, we can start out by telling you what we know, and then we'll talk about what we are hearing here. Right now, we know Columbia Parkway is closed at Delta here, right by the precinct, and we believe it's closed as far down as Stanley or Tusculum as they investigate the shots fired incident. Here you can see police are posted up here on the corner at Columbia Parkway and Delta for a what we believe is a shots fired incident. What we have heard, at least through police communications on the scanner, is that they are trying to get to a home in the area of the Starbucks on Columbia Parkway, where there are reports of a person firing shots from a home. We have heard that the window from one building here in the shopping center right off of Columbia Parkway has been shot out, as well as the window of one of the cruisers, the first responders here just a short time ago. We have not heard any gunshots since we have been here. Police are very busy right now. They have not had a chance to talk to us and give us an update, but very much a situation in flux this morning. If you are trying to get through this area, Eastern Avenue at this point is still open. Police are rerouting traffic, but again, Columbia Parkway closed on from Delta to about Stanley or Tusculum for this very active shooting scene here. Reporting live, Andrew Setters, News 5.
Thanks for that update, and we'll be checking back momentarily.